Now these guys are showing up. God damn it. They had three guns here, and it wasn't helping too much.
Set a new observation post there. Hat jemand ein Taxi geholt?
What the fuck? Wow, fucking hell, and they cannot hit this target. Normally they would have been dead already, but so much recon in here, cat.
Ready to go.
Oh, hello.
Fly zone is hot.
Okay, for how more long I need? Okay, so 8 more minutes, cool.
my way to coordinates.
Well, shit. Yes, I think I realized that.
Flight zone is hot. Going to get dangerous here. Sky is on. Flight zone is hot. It's gonna rain down on them crawlers. Heading to getting grid reference.
Do they have come to their air?
Someone need a guardian angel? On my way to coordinates. Out.
Six more minutes. All right.
Ammo, fuel, spare parts, anything you want.
Oh,
just spit it out.
Yeah, I have set up ours here. Okay, Netherlands, Belgium, border, the British Ren Army. Is okay, 4 more minutes, cool. And I'm pretty sure I missed some bonus objectives, perhaps. Okay, that's a mission. This is MIEEP. Sorry for that. I don't know.
Where do you need us, sir?
No. The fucking surprise why he didn't see anything. Wow, just wow. Helicopters lost of all vision and recall. It should be able to see things.
Yes, sir.
I was helping Faith. Two more seconds and then we will be done. I don't know, maybe I have able to render this video into parts. Who knows?
Checklist completed, ready to go.
But there's surprisingly not a lot of enemies at this. I mean, I imagine there were some. He destroyed most of it.
With the last convoy evacuated, the NATO rearguard can fall back towards the French border.
All right. So, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.